And we are actually at the Carmichael Library, where earlier tonight there was a meeting of some local amateur astronomers, just happened to be gathering for the regular meeting. So we went inside and picked their brain, and from those you're about to hear from, they said they hope that this weekend inspires many others.
Before this decade is out, of landing a man on the moon. And
Michael Warzeka is a member of the Sacramento Valley Astronomical Society.
Well, Alan Shepard went 3/16 of an inch off the surface of the Earth.
Tonight, he's here to educate this crowd inside the Carmichael Library as part of NASA's Solar System Ambassadors Program, speaking about past Apollo missions. This weekend, though, Warzeka will be heading to Mount Lassen Volcanic National Park to check out the Perseid meteor shower.
The meteor shower, especially if you go onto a dark, moonless sky, is incredible, especially if you get several meteors per minute. And if you've ever seen a shooting star, imagine having seen many shooting stars every few minutes.
Tonight, and especially tomorrow night, the Perseid meteor shower will be a spectacle in our night sky. While some will head to observatories or use their own telescopes to enjoy the show, you don't need any tools.
And what happens if that lunar lander cannot dock or catch up to the mothership? The guys are not coming home.
Raj Dixit is the former president of the SVAS.
A dark sky, maybe a grassy field, and a picnic blanket or a lawn chair. You just need to look up, lean back, and to scan that area of the sky.
Warzeka agrees that one of the beautiful things about this weekend's meteor shower is its accessibility for all. He and others hope it'll serve as inspiration for people to become amateur astronomers themselves, fueling a passion to know more about what our heavens have to offer.
Hopefully that encourages people to study science, maybe become an astronomer. And I work as an engineer, and what got me into it was actually amateur astronomy.
Just look up. That's going to be the theme this weekend. And adding to the experience this weekend will be less natural light to deal with because of a crescent moon. If you would like to learn more about the Sacramento Valley Astronomical Society, you can do so by visiting our website at fox40.com. In Carmichael, covering local news that matters, I'm Eric Rucker, Fox 40 News.